Welcome to 1 Minute Qiskit, where we answer your Qiskit questions and share Qiskit tips and tricks. This week, the question is, how can I use IBM's Qiskit Runtime Sampler? For this example, I'm using a small quantum volume circuit from Qiskit's circuit library. I'm currently using Qiskit's built-in sampler primitive, which uses a simple state vector simulation to simulate the results of sampling the circuit many times. I'm first creating an instance of the sampler, then using the run method to run that circuit using the sampler many times and sample the results, and then the results method gets the results of that job. And then finally, the last cell displays the results. To switch out the built-in sampler for IBM's Qiskit Runtime Sampler, we'll first need to import the Qiskit Runtime Service object. If you haven't done this already, you'll need to save your IBM Quantum Access Token using the Save Account method. Unless you're using IBM Cloud, you should use the IBM Quantum Channel, and you'll need to add your token, which you can get from quantum-computing.ibm.com. Paste in this token as a string, and if you're not saving your accounts for the first time, you'll need to set the overwrite argument to true. Running this code will save the account to your computer. With our account saved, we can create a new service instance, and we can see which backends are available to us. For now, I'll just use the Chasm simulator. With our backend selected, we can import the Qiskit Runtime Sampler, and then we use almost the same code that we used for the built-in sampler, but we'll add the backend as an argument when we create the sampler instance. This program submits our job to be run by IBM Quantum and retrieves the results. If you have a question you want answered, then please leave it in the comments. And if you found this video useful, you can subscribe for more 1 Minute Qiskit and other Quantum and Qiskit related videos. Thanks for watching and goodbye.